And so a successful hit, as you see there on your screen. I slowed it down a little bit for you so that you can see that one more time. Here it comes with that deputy throwing out the strip, and yes, a direct hit on those back tires. They referred to that device as a spike strip, but they use a couple of different things to deflate tires. The bottom line is it usually results in this. You see that man backing up towards officers and deputies with his hands in the air and eventually taken into custody. Now, I mentioned this all started in Lemon Grove on Broadway. This was at that DUI checkpoint there, several that authorities have set up for this holiday weekend to try to catch people who are driving under the influence. But if you're sharp-eyed, you might have noticed that San Diego police were on the scene as well. That's because this chase started in Lemon Grove when deputies say this man tried to run through their checkpoint, but it ended up in the city of San Diego, so that's why you saw police there as well. In addition to facing charges for running away from law enforcement, as we see that video one more time of that perfectly placed spike strip there. In addition to charges for running away from law enforcement, the Sheriff's Department says that that driver was also on a suspended license.